Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. It's time to get to work. Get to work, boys. So in today's video, I want to go over a couple things. First off, while we're doing all this talking, all this good heart-to-heart stuff, I'm going to be replacing the windshield wipers on my truck. But I wanted to go over and kind of address the fact that I haven't posted a video or done anything on this channel in the last, like, I think it's 61 days. And actually, during that hiatus, we reached 14,000 subscribers on the channel, which I absolutely, if anything, needed to just make a video sitting down thanking every single one of you for supporting this channel this entire time and helping me get to a goal that honestly I didn't know if I'd ever actually reach. You guys know me, I can be a little streaky on this channel as far as upload consistency goes. And truthfully, that is just because that's kind of just who I am as a person, right? If I can't do something 100%, be balls to the wall going at it, I don't really like doing it because I don't like to half-ass anything. So if I feel like I'm making mediocre or garbage content just to have something that I can post online just so I can say that I'm consistently uploading, I just don't do it. Here's the wipers that we're going with. Rain-X, really like their product. 22 inches for 2020 F-150. Now, I know I mentioned this on the channel before already, but I did just recently become a dad over this last year, and that has obviously eaten up a ton of my time. But full disclosure, I am not complaining at all, because being a dad has been one of the most unbelievable, incredible, rewarding experiences that I've ever had. Now, you all know me, I'm normally a very glass half full, very optimistic kind of guy, so my general outlook on life is normally a very positive one, but becoming a dad has brought me joy and fulfillment in a way that I didn't even know was possible. It truly is one of those things where until you become a parent, you will never know the love and the joy and the fulfillment that comes with being one. It sounds so cliche, but it really does change really the way you view everything, right? You know, you think you love your wife and you think that she's the most amazing thing ever, and then you watch her become a mom and you're like, oh my gosh, you know, I love her even more than I did in the past. You know, the way that you view really everything, every single decision all of a sudden, sorry, I'm yanking this camera around right now, but every single decision that you make now, you look at through the lens of the long term. Is this going to help me be a good dad for my kid? Is this going to affect my kid? Is this going to set my kid up for a better life, you know, than I had growing up? Just really just life-changing stuff. Thought I was a big softy before, but I tell you what, now that I'm a dad, God help us all. Now, I really wanted to take some time in this video to keep it 100 with you guys, just be straight up. I don't know how realistic it is to continue this channel in the way that I've always done it, where, you know, once or twice a week I'm doing some sort of project on my truck that takes, you know, a couple hours to do, a couple hours to film, a couple hours to edit and post and that kind of stuff. Now that kind of my life has developed in the way that it has. I'm not in any way sad or upset about it. I'm actually stoked, overjoyed, so happy and so blessed. But I don't know how realistic it is for me to think that I'm gonna be able to still buy a new part for my truck once a week and make a video in the same way that I have. So I really want to kind of bring this to you guys and ask if there is any other sort of content that you would like to see from me. What would that be? What would that look like? Do you want to see, you know, more live streams like I tried a little bit of in the past where I'm working out? Do you want to see like individual workout type videos? Do you want to see like fishing type content? I'm an avid fisherman. I have been my entire life. I've just never really chosen to post anything any content of that, you know, on this channel, but I absolutely do have the capabilities too. In my neighborhood, I've got several ponds. I can do the GoPro on the chest or on the head. You know, we can do some POV GoPro fishing content sprinkled in. Now, don't get me wrong. Don't hear me saying that I'm not gonna be posting truck content anymore. That's absolutely not the case. It's just that because of the time commitment that it takes, having a 9-month-old at home really does make that much more difficult than it used to be. So there are certain things that I can do that are easier to do, easier to film, easier to create content around. So if there is more of those types of you know, content styles that y'all would like to see, please leave that in the comments. And honestly, man, like I just love making videos. I love doing what I do and being able to film videos around that. So truthfully, I am not gonna be bummed at all if you guys are like, I'd love to see some fishing videos, because honestly, I do that stuff anyways. I've got a ton of fishing rods in the corner of my garage over there. Everything, you know, freshwater, saltwater. I live in Southwest Florida, so I'm kind of exposed to a little bit of everything. But if you guys wanna see, you know, some workout, some fitness content, I'll keep it as real with you guys no matter what I do, as I always have been with the truck stuff. I'm never gonna tell you anything that isn't 100% an opinion of mine, or you know, tell you all to do something or give you all advice, you know, on something to do that I wouldn't do myself. So yeah, just let me know, man. We're just kind of talking, keeping it real. For real, thank you so much to each and every one of you who has watched the videos, liked the videos, subscribed to the channel, just kind of interacted, engaged, and supported me along this way. It's really funny to think about where I am right now with this channel as opposed to when I started this channel. Newly married, just moved to a new town, just started a new job and a career that I thought was gonna be my future, and now fast forward only a few short years, only like 3 years down the road. Or actually, I think it's been more like 5 years probably down the road, and here we are now. I'm in a career that I absolutely love and would love to finish, you know, my career in. My wife and I bought a house. We have our first child together. Just everything is just so amazing. And it's also, I'm also posting this video around the holiday season, y'all, and I'm already a pretty sentimental, pretty emotional guy, so this time of year just really, really brings that out of me in a way. In a very specific, certain type of way. I'm rambling. I'm a dad now. I guess this is what I do. I guess I just get in front of the video and start giving you guys a bunch of unsolicited advice and opinions that y'all didn't ask for in the first place. But thank y'all so much for watching. I really do mean it. If you guys have any other sort of types of content that you want to see, I'm also an avid gamer. So if you guys want to see, you know, me dropping 40 and 50 bombs on Call of Duty, you know, just let me know. And I would love to, you know, sort of expose, you know, y'all to some of that as well. But thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys have any suggestions or opinions or anything like that, just general comment, leave it down below. Really do appreciate y'all. We will see you guys on the next video. Thank you so much. 14,000 times over for 14,000 subscribers. Really do appreciate it. Thank you all so much. We'll see you guys on the next video. Peace.